Hi friends, I am Neha Lakhani and today I'm bringing you a very delicious recipe of halwa which is surprisingly made out of quinoa. Yes, I know it sounds unusual because we eat aate ka halwa, suji ka halwa, but this one is going to be a rare one. So let me show you what we are doing for this one. The method is the same like how we make other halwa at home. First, we are going to make a sugar syrup for which I'm going to add water in a separate pan here. I'm adding some sugar, some cardamom powder, some saffron, and some milk. And while that is boiling, it'll take about 5 minutes. In another pan here, I'm adding powdered quinoa. I'm also adding besan and some corn flour. So both of the things are going to take at least 10 minutes. I've done dry roasting. What I'm going to do now is add desi ghee now to this. The quinoa has got a nice roasted color. When you add ghee, the mixture should be liquid. Just going to roast it for about a minute and then I'm going to add this syrup into the mixture in batches, going slowly. Some more. And we are going to let this cook till the time it leaves the oil from the side. Just 3 to 4 minutes of continuous stirring and you'll see the texture. The halwa is nice and smelling really good. It's a very rare combination, but it's a very delicious one. I'm going to put some raisins on the top. Try this recipe at home and enjoy your monsoons.